All right, that's a hook rule from a Carpenters Square. So this is inside here is 14 inches. Outside is 16 inches. 1 inch, 1 inch, then 45, and then this square. So that gives you 1 inch of what measurement, a 1 inch measurement, and you know you got a 45 angle that you're going to use also. And that's 1.5 inches right there. And then I blued it. I buffed it off and blued it. Came out really pretty nice. And then I used the T9 Bow Shield as an oil rust preventative along with the bluing. And it should last a long time. I'm going to use it for forging work
and blacksmith work.
Nice hook rule. Hook it onto something and you get a quick measurement of how large something is. You know, just
hook it on,
boom,
and that's 2 3/4, right? And that's 10 3/4
long. Thanks to, I'm going to thank Black Bear Forge, YouTube channel,
that he uses one of these all the time, and so I just decided to make one.
That's where I got the inspiration. So, thank you guys.
Be sure to subscribe,
click the notification bell, and we'll see you in the next one.